Respected teacher and my dear friend, myself Akash, I am from 8th standard. All of us are gathered here to celebrate the 72nd Republic Day of our country today. This event is very wonderful event and prizing event for each one of us. In this eventful day, we should pray to God to enhance our country and welcome everyone for us. We celebrate Republic Day on 26 January because the constitution of our India came to force on this day in 1950. India is a very democratic national where each citizen is allowed to choose the leader who deserve to lead the nation. Although have been many improvement till now, improvements have also came with it, such as improvement territories, pollution, poverty, and soon all we can do this promise today to solve these types of issues together as people of this nation of make this country one of the best nation in the world. Thank you everyone.